I won't let you pass!
Really? That all you've got? My turn. You're not a worthy opponent.
I will defend the temple with my life!
I'll put an end to that now. The time has come for me to finally get enlightened with the secret of the White Dragon.
Please, don't!
That's exactly why I must. Fear is the only thing I don't know.
In the beginning, there was nothing but darkness. Stars without light floated in space. All there existed was a great white dragon, who spent her days sleeping around one star, covered in silence. Then, one day, another dragon appeared in space, a black one, a male. He awoke the great white female. As dragons can barely stand one another, the mating ritual is rarely a pleasant experience. The fight that resulted was terrible. Some call it the Big Bang. In the center of the chaos, Earth was born. A perfect resting place, their power was sealed in the temple, protected by the clan of the White Dragon. Whoever tried to claim the power of the dragons would suffer the wrath of the son of the White Dragon.
Yeah. And what did he say? Good. Everything is going as planned. Start phase two. So, he wants a normal life. He doesn't believe in our ways anymore. Well, let's change his mind then.
Oji-san.
Hello. It's been a long time.
Yeah, I guess I wanted to see you. Can I still practice here?
You've always been welcome here. But I'm not training with Big Boss's Brotherhood.
I'm out.
Are you? Well, I did not know. It is good you left this Brotherhood madness. A real good thing. Your mother would have been proud.
Should have got a decent life while she was still there to be proud of me.
What's done is done. You can't change the past. Now, about the future, let's see how ready you are.
I've got it! He told me... Hold on. Yeah?
Did you really think you could leave us like that?
You know nothing about family.
Well, we do know a bit about yours, now that we have your brother.
What do you mean? Where is he?
He is with us, as you should be.
I'm gonna find you, and you're gonna be sorry when I do.
Try it. Just try it.
I gotta go.
Go? Go where?
I need to find my brother. Why didn't we listen to her? We should have never joined Big Boss's Brotherhood. I'll go see Shadow Skull. His turf is near the station. He may know something.
I got a bad feeling about this. A very bad one.
Outstanding.